Cup final enthusiasm prevails in Berlin when England meet Germany on the soccer field. All the courtesies are observed before the start. God Save the King is played. And the English team in white shirts give the Nazi salute during the German national anthem. 115,000 spectators pack the Great Olympic Stadium and are rewarded by an orgy of scoring. After England have taken a 3-1 lead, Matthews, their right winger, runs through to add a fourth. The Germans retaliate and, forcing a corner, succeed in reducing the visitors' lead through Gauschel. With the score 4-2 in their favour, England are well on top. Robinson, their inside right, adds another with a hard drive. Germany are fated only to score once more, despite game efforts against a superior side. Their hopes of drawing level are finally extinguished when Gulden seizes an opportunity and makes it 6-3.